Is it Congress where you make a law that favors us and then you turn around and destroy it? Is it the media that has destroyed every black leader that stood up for us? Martin Luther King suffered it. Malcolm suffered it. He's attacking the media, calls it fake news. We have been the victims of some fake news.
Yes.